है। गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट द चैप्टर ट्रिग्नोमेट्री फंक्शंस एंड वी सॉल्व सम क्वेश्चन बेस्ड ऑन सम एंड डिफरेंस ऑफ ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक फंक्शंस ऑफ एंड एंगल्स। ओके, लेट्स सी। इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी डिस्कस वी सॉल्व सम क्वेश्चन बेस्ड ऑन द फॉर्मूला साइन ए प्लस बी इंटू साइन ए माइनस बी और साइन स्क्वायर बी और कॉस स्क्वायर ए माइनस कॉस स्क्वायर बी। टूडे वी सॉल्व सम क्वेश्चन ऑफ एनसीईआरटी एक्सरसाइज बेस्ड ऑन ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक फंक्शन ऑफ सम एंड डिफरेंस ऑफ एन एंगल। लेट्स सी, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज प्रूव दैट साइन स्क्वायर ए इज इक्वल टू कॉस स्क्वायर ए माइनस बी प्लस कॉस स्क्वायर बी माइनस टू कॉस ए माइनस बी टू कॉस ए माइनस बी कॉस ए कॉस बी कॉस ए कॉस बी। ओके, दिस इज योर क्वेश्चन। वी हैव टू शो दैट साइन स्क्वायर ए इज इक्वल टू कॉस स्क्वायर ए माइनस बी प्लस कॉस स्क्वायर बी माइनस 2 cos a minus b cos a into cos b. Okay, now in this question first of all we take RHS, that is right hand side. Okay, take, now solve it. Okay, take means right hand side, which is right in this way cos square b प्लस कॉस स्क्वायर ए माइनस बी माइनस टू कॉस ए माइनस बी इंटू कॉस ए इंटू कॉस बी। ओके, नाउ लेट्स सी, हियर कॉस स्क्वायर बी राइट एज इट इज। नाउ इन दीज टू पार्ट फर्स्ट वी टेक कॉमन एज कॉस ए माइनस बी। ओके, नाउ वी टेक कॉमन एज cos a minus b, we take cos a minus b as common, then we get cos a minus b, because of here cos square a minus b, so 1 cos a minus b is common out, then the left value is cos a minus b minus 2 cos a cos b minus 2 cos a into cos b. Okay, now cos square b plus cos a minus b, let's see, here we know that the formula cos a minus b, what cos a, since we know that cos a minus b is equal to what cos a cos b plus sin a sin b. Okay, now here we put the formula cos a minus b, that is cos a cos b, okay, plus sin a sin b. Okay, now right here minus 2 cos a into cos b. Okay, now look here, we split cos a minus b on formula, that is cos a cos b plus sin a sin b. Okay, minus 2 cos a cos b. Now here let's see, cos square b plus cos a minus b, and here let's see, here plus cos a cos b and here minus 2 cos a cos b, then minus 1 cos a cos b is left. Okay, now we get what, sin a sin b minus cos a cos b. Okay, now first we take minus common on this bracket, by in this bracket, then we get cos square b plus, if minus is common, we take minus as common, then here plus minus is what, minus. Okay, and here cos a minus b, and here cos a cos b minus common, then this is plus and this is minus, minus sin a sin b. Okay, now let's see. Cos a cos b minus sin a sin b. This is the formula of cos a plus b. Then cos square b minus cos a minus b into this is cos a plus b na, because we know that the formula cos a plus b as cos a cos b minus sin a sin b. Okay, now cos square b minus cos a minus b into cos a plus b, this is the formula of cos square a minus sin square b minus sin square b. Okay, now let's see what I get. Now let's see, cos square b minus cos square a plus sin square b. Now let's see, cos square b plus sin square b is 1, then what I get? 1 minus cos square a, and we know that 1 minus cos square a is equal to sin square a. This is LHS, hence proof, and prove the result. Let's see once more time. This is your question. We have to show that sin square a is equal to cos square a minus b plus cos square b minus 2 cos a minus b into cos a cos b. Okay, first of all we take RHS, and first we arrange this value, that is cos square b plus cos square a minus b minus 2 cos a minus b into cos a cos b. Okay, then here in that two part, first we common cos a minus b as common, then what I get? Cos a minus b minus 2 cos a cos b. Okay, now we know that the formula cos a minus b as it was cos a cos b plus sin a sin b na, so we apply this formula cos a cos b plus sin a sin b. Now here what I get? Minus cos a cos b. Okay, now cos a cos b and minus cos a cos b is equal to sin a sin b minus cos a cos b. Now here first we take minus as common, then what I get? Here plus minus means minus, cos a cos b minus sin a sin b. Now this is the formula of cos a plus b. Okay, now cos square b minus cos a minus b into cos a plus b is right, cos square a minus sin square b. Now break the brackets, then we get 1 minus cos square a, and the value of 1 minus cos square a as sin square a. Okay, so in this way we prove this result. Now we take some other question based on that formula. Let's see. Let's see the next question. Okay, if 310a 10b 310a into 10b is equal to 1. Okay, 310a 10b is equal to 1. Prove that 2 cos a plus b cos a plus b is equal to cos a minus b. Okay, this is our result. Oh, here we have 3 tan a tan b is equal to 1. Okay, we have to show that 2 cos a plus b is equal to cos a minus b. Cos a minus b. Okay, let's see. First, given, we write given that what? 3 tan a tan b is equal to what? 1. That is, so first of all, we convert tan a as sin a upon cos b. Sin a upon cos a, and tan b as sin b upon cos b. Let's see. 3 sin a sin b sin a upon cos a. And here, that is cos b is equal to 1. Now, we get what? Cos a cos b upon sin a sin b is equal to 3 upon 1. Okay? Now, we are applying the rule componendo and dividendo. Now, applying componendo and dividendo. What is this rule? According to this rule, if any rational number, then if apply b componendo and dividendo, then what? A plus b upon a minus b. First we add the denominator to the numerator, and in denominator we subtract the denominator by numerator. So we apply this rule. At that place we get cos a cos b plus sin a sin b, same as in denominator, but cos a cos b, cos a cos b minus sin a sin b, and same rule apply in RHS, that is 3 plus 1 upon 3 minus 1. Okay, now let's see. Cos A cos B plus sin A sin B. This is the formula of cos A minus B. This is the formula of cos A minus B upon, here cos A cos B minus sin A sin B. This is the formula of cos A plus B. This is formula cos A plus B. Now in RHS, 3 plus 1 that is 4, and 3 minus 1 that is 2, then 2 to the 4, then 2 is left. So now on cross multiplication, what I get? 2 cos A plus B is equal to 2 cos A plus B is equal to cos A minus B is equal to cos A minus B. Hence prove the result. Hence prove. Okay, let's see once more time. First of all, we given the condition 3 tan a tan b is equal to 1. First of all, we convert tan a tan b in the form of sin a sin and cos. Okay, then after that we transfer here, that is I get cos a cos b upon sin a sin b is equal to 3 upon 1. Now we using the rule componendo and dividendo. We do using the rule componendo and dividendo. In this way we get cos a cos b plus sin a sin b upon cos a cos b minus sin a sin b is equal to 3 plus 1 upon 3 minus 2. Now we know that the formula cos a cos b plus sin a sin b, this is the formula cos a minus b, same as cos a plus b is equal to, here we what I get, that is 2. Then after cross multiplication we get our result. Okay, so dear students, in this way we solve that type of problem. So you solve all the questions of your NCERT exercise based on this formula. Now we take some other question of NCERT exercise. Okay, लेट्स सी नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. नाउ वी टेक सम एनसीईआरटी क्वेश्चन. इफ कॉस ए अल्फा प्लस बीटा, इफ कॉस अल्फा प्लस बीटा इज इक्वल टू 4/5, ओके, साइन अल्फा माइनस बीटा, साइन अल्फा माइनस बीटा इज इक्वल टू 5/13, 5/13, प्रूव दैट tan 2 alpha is equal to 56 upon 33. This is one of the most important question of your NCERT exercise. This is cos alpha plus beta is equal to 4/5 and sin alpha minus beta is equal to 5/13. Okay? Now we have to show that tan 2 alpha tan 2 alpha minus 2 alpha is equal to 56 upon 33. Okay? Now let's see its solution. Since we know that cos square theta is equal to 1 minus sin square theta, and sin square theta is equal to, we know that 1 minus cos square theta. First, since we have cos alpha plus beta as 4/5, since the value of sin alpha plus beta is equal to under root, what? Under root 1 minus cos square, 1 minus cos square alpha plus beta. Then I get 1 minus, the value of cos alpha plus beta is 4/5 square, then what I get? 1 minus 16 upon 25, then 25 minus 16, that is 9 upon 25. So the value of sin alpha plus beta, the value of sin alpha plus beta is what? 3/5. Now similarly we find the value of cos alpha minus beta. Cos alpha minus beta is equal to under root 1 minus sin square alpha minus beta. Sin square alpha minus beta, okay. Now cos alpha minus beta is equal to under root. One minus.
Minus हो गया.
साइन स्क्वायर अल्फा माइनस बीटा. वन माइनस साइन स्क्वायर अल्फा माइनस बीटा. ओके, नाउ द वैल्यू ऑफ साइन अल्फा माइनस बीटा इज 5/13. नाउ हियर वी पुट 5/13 होल स्क्वायर. ओके, नाउ 1 माइनस 25 अपॉन 169, दैट इज 144 अपॉन 169. द स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 144 इज व्हाट? 12. एंड द स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 169 इज एज 13. सो सिंस द वैल्यू ऑफ कॉस अल्फा माइनस बीटा इज इक्वल टू व्हाट? 12 अपॉन 13. ओके, इन दिस वे फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ साइन अल्फा प्लस बीटा एंड cos alpha minus beta. Okay, the value of sin alpha plus beta is 3/5. Okay, here write the value of sin alpha plus beta is what? 3/5 na. Now let's see. Now the value of, we find the value of 10 to alpha na. Let's see. We write 10 to alpha as alpha plus beta plus alpha minus beta, right? here 10 also mentioned here. 10. Okay. We write here, we split the 2 alpha as 10 alpha plus beta plus alpha minus beta. Okay. So, take alpha plus beta as A and alpha minus beta take as B. Then we have tan 2 alpha is equal to 10 A plus B. What is the formula of 10 A plus B? 10 A plus 10 B. 10 A plus 10 B upon 1 minus 10 A. And this is the formula, and here A is what? Alpha plus beta, and B is what? Alpha minus beta. Then here we get 10, A means what? Alpha plus beta plus 10, B means what? Alpha minus beta upon 1 minus 10 A means what? Alpha plus beta. 10 alpha plus beta into 10 B means what? Alpha minus beta. Take equation number 1. Okay, and we have the value of cos alpha plus beta, sin alpha plus beta, sin alpha minus beta, and cos alpha minus beta. So first of all, we find the value of, since the value of 10 alpha plus beta is equal to what? Sin alpha plus beta upon cos alpha plus beta. Okay, now we have the value sin alpha plus beta as 3/5. Here 3/5 upon sin cos alpha plus beta as 4/5. So 3/5 multiplied by 5/4. So 5/5 cancel out. The value of 10 alpha plus beta is 3/4. Similarly, we find the value of 10 alpha minus beta, and 10 alpha minus beta is equal to sin alpha minus beta upon cos alpha minus beta. The value of sin alpha minus beta is what? 5/13. Okay, and the value of cos alpha minus beta is 12/13. 13 cancel to each other, that is we left 5/12. This is the value of 10 alpha plus beta and 10 alpha minus beta. Okay, now putting all the values of 10 alpha plus beta and 10 alpha minus beta in equation 1. Okay, then we get our result. Let's see. Now from equation 1, we get 10 to alpha is equal to the value of 10 alpha plus beta as 3/4, that is we get 3/4 plus the value of 10 alpha minus beta is 5/12, same as in denominator, 1 minus 10 alpha plus beta as 3/4 into 10 alpha minus beta is 5/12. Then what I get? Let's see. Take in numerator 12 as LCM. 4 3 is 12, 3 3 is 9 plus as 5. In denominator take LCM what? 12 4 is 48. 48 as LCM. Then what I get? 48 minus 5 3 is 15. Okay, then 10 to alpha is equal to 9 plus 5. 14 upon 12 upon here 48 minus 15, that is 33 upon 48. Now 44 upon 14 upon 12 into 48 upon 33. 48 upon 33. Then 12 4 is 48, 14 4 is 56. 56 upon 33. This is our result, hence true. So we have to show that 10 to alpha is equal to 56 upon 33. Then we have 10 to alpha is equal to 56 upon 33. Hence, in this way, this is the this is our result. Okay,
dekho isme.
Now this is very important question. This is very important question of your NCERT exercise. Okay, so first you revise that type of questions and solve it. Okay, now we discuss about some other trigonometry identities on of that chapter. Let's see. You solve all the question of NCERT exercise based on these formula. Okay. Now some transformation formula. We discuss about transformation formula of trigonometric functions. Okay, some transformation formula of trigonometric function. Okay, we have some important formula, that is 2 sin a cos b as sin a plus b sin a plus b plus sin a minus b. Okay, same as second formula is 2 cos a sin b is equal to sin a plus b minus sin a minus b. This is the formula of 2 cos a sin b is equal to cos a plus b minus sin a minus b. Third one, 2 cos a cos b. 2 cos a cos b as cos a plus b plus cos a minus b. Cos a plus b plus cos a minus b. Okay, and last one, 2 sin a sin b is equal to cos a minus b minus cos a plus b minus cos a plus. This is 4 very important formula of transformation, that is called transformation formula of trigonometric functions. And in next class we solve some important questions of your NCERT exercise based on this formula. And first of all, dear all the students, you have to show that formula. Okay, that formula. Okay, this is 4 very important formula. And in next class we solve all the questions of your NCERT exercise based on these formula. Okay, first you prove all the formula. Let's see. Take first proof first. First of all, we take RHS, that is sin a plus b plus sin a minus b. And you know that already the value, the formula of sin a plus b, sin a cos b plus cos a sin b. And the formula of sin a minus b is what? Sin a cos b minus cos a sin b. You put all the formula and solve it, then you get the result to sin a cos b. Okay, in the same process you can prove all the transformation formula of trigonometry function. Okay, now after that, in next class we solve all the questions of your NCERT exercise based on these formula. Okay, you put the value here, same as you can prove all the results. Okay, okay, thank you.